Welcome back to our YouTube channel LT Design 97. In today's video, I will send you a method to create a very cute 3D animation Christmas character using Laura AI and ensure consistency in the scenes like you just saw. Now let's go into the detailed tutorial. First, I want to introduce to you an AI platform for creating images that is also very effective and used for effective Laura Flux AI training. That is AI Shaker. You will access the website shaker.ai to create an account and use it for free. Creating an account is also very simple and easy. We will link directly to the Google account. So I have successfully registered an account. This is the interface of Shaker AI. There are many functions for us to explore. However, today, we will practice creating consistent character images with Laura Flux AI. After you successfully create an account, you will access the following link address. This is my profile. I have been training Laura AI Flux models on this. And later I will update more free and quality resources. Remember to follow my Shaker profile. I will leave this link in the video description. In addition, if you have any requests about topics that require Laura to create images, please leave a comment below. I will train and upload it to Shaker for you to use for free. Next, you will click on the details of Laura that I created. After entering the Laura details section, you will see the following working interface. You can choose and view the demo images I have made to see if they meet your needs. If it fits, then we will use it next. Please review some demo images. Next step, you will click on Run Model to run this Laura. At this time, Shaker AI will open a new working page as follows. With each free account, we get 400 generate image credits per day. With this score, you can create many good images. We notice here the Laura that I created has been added. In addition, you can leave other parameters as default. And next, you will set up the size. Now I will set the size for the image and try to generate image to see if Shaker really works. Similar to other platforms, here also allows us to enter a description prompt. There is one important thing to note, and you must remember that you must enter trigger words and prompt. For example, here I will go back to Laura information to copy the trigger words that I created. Please note that in the following information section, I have put the keyword trigger words. Trigger words are what call Laura to apply to the image to make the result really best. I'll start by entering trigger words, and some prompts generate images like this. The basic principle that contributes to ensuring consistency is to always keep keywords that describe the character's appearance, Let's analyze the following prompts. The red caption will be changed continuously to create different scenes. So we have got some very good results and very high efficiency. Our character details are created without errors. Everything is great. You can create animated stories for this Christmas season. I will experiment with other prompt patterns. After a while of generating, I have selected some images, and the next step is to use a free platform to generate video animation. The platform I recommend here is GineAI. You can sign up for a 7-day trial. And the video created is also very effective. Now I will start testing it. I will choose the image to video function. I set up the size for the video. Generating videos with GineAI is also very simple. I will choose the image to create animation. You can enter additional prompts here. Thank you. So after a while generating videos, we also get some results like this. Quite great, and it's free. Thank you for watching my video, hope you will like it. See you in the next videos. Hello and goodbye.